his home though. No, he living solo. Vertebrae, got this broken to his place. It's chin in his face, yeah. From then I say it's evidence you entertain my loyalty to infiltrate. The only woman that I claim to risk your life to get some strange. All my anger is a vein. You didn't know that I'm a saint. I will blow your up. Then I again. Go, feel it in your bones. You ain't gonna feel it till I'm gone. Caught up in your feelings, now you froze. And everything around you getting cold. The chillers in my bones. Caught up in my feelings, now I'm froze. I don't really feel it till you gone. And everything around me getting.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Straight ahead, we've got a good one.
Yeah. So that style not for you, but it's for me.
Greenfield's finest. Boss.
Yeah.
DJ Drama.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Stand pain, it's the back end good. Got sense, but they act no good. Sat through the lot of the starstruck. Hop in the ride and we took in the truck. Up in the truck and they all. They might say what's up when they see me around the city, but really no reason to talk much. Dinner and nice guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe tagging, no Bilbo baggins. Y'all coming up short. Take a recess. This a heat check. Yeah. Shorty let me quick as a clear with a pre-check. It's lifestyle not for you, but it's for me. Seen it myself for years. The vision is mine alone. Just me, myself, no peers. Yeah.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the San Francisco 49ers and the Baltimore Ravens. It's a rematch of Super Bowl 47 minus one Harbaugh. The Ravens and 49ers are underway. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. Start out here with a jet sweep. And a short pickup to about the 27. It'll be second down. From the 27, Jackson. He'll swing this out to Dobbins. And some room to work. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one good for 26 and a first down.
A lot of times the key is just get him the ball and let him do his thing. And they got it out to him on the left side, and he did exactly that. Excellent run after the catch.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 46. First carry for the former Buckeye, J.K. Dobbins. And great blocking downfield as he's got this almost to the 35-yard line. 11 more yards, that go around, a first down as well.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid game.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here in this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get two more stops, and escape this drive.
Again on second and 10, it's Jackson. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
The good signal callers would never go back in the huddle and play the blame game because they need those guys to protect him. But on that last one, his offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion.
Now yet another incompletion here as they fail to connect on third.
That is certainly one way to frustrate a quarterback. Run those extra defenders on the field. Dime package, lots of speed, no space to fit in the football.
In motion, the tight end. They'll try and throw for it with Jackson. And he's got his tight end. That's Andrews. And he is going to have a Ravens first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. They get 25 yards out of that one. And it'll give the Ravens a first down. That one complete to Prochet. And in for the Ravens touchdown. James Prochet, an 11-yard touchdown. And the Ravens will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Tucker able to connect on the extra point. And it's now a 7-0 game. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. In the 49ers now, first and 10 at their own 18. To throw, it's Lance. And this turns into a nice gain with a slide at the end. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
This early in the game, it's all about making steady progress downfield, hoping to lead to early points. And you can do it with your actual play calls or sometimes something a little more improvised, as we just saw there.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. First carry for Christian McCaffrey. And he'll work this one up to about the 38. Marlon Humphrey with a tackle defensively.
Not a huge play, but I think they're more than happy with how it turned out. Don't be surprised to see them revisit that call, because there was a lane there for more than just 5 yards. Put in your back pocket and break it out when you need it later.
Got a man, that's IU. 7 yards there and a first down. Up the gut, McCaffrey. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line.
That's the kind of run that gets everyone excited on offense. And, you know, oftentimes the guys who carry the ball are the ones in the huddle doing the chirping. Right now I think it's the offensive line telling them, run it again. We are right there about to break a big one.
Quick throw, knocked away, and incomplete.
We talk all the time about playmakers on offense, but let's face it, there are plenty of playmakers on defense, too. I think we just saw an example of one, didn't we? Not force that incompletion.
Yeah, he's a great corner. They got a couple of them on that side of the football. An incomplete pass on second down leads us to third and inches. Now a give, right side McCaffrey. And this time he's going backwards. So after the no gain on the last attempt, here they get him behind the line. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
They'll send a receiver here in motion right. They'll run for it. McCaffrey. And this is going to come up well short as they stop him on fourth down. Christian McCaffrey unable to get to the marker. And this defense will take over right at midfield. On first and 10, it's Dobbins taken down at the 47-yard line.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Off the play fake to Dobbins, here's Jackson. And that is incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
On third down, Jackson. And that'll be complete to Dobbins. He's going to have the first down, and more than that, touchdown! So it takes him just 3 plays here to find the end zone, and you remember, of course, this was all set up by their defense.
Yeah, they got the stop on fourth down, so I imagine the offense said to their defense, thank you very much for this great starting field position. And like you said, 3 plays later, they're in the end zone.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And a drive that stalled out last time. Went for it on fourth, didn't get it. How does that translate here? I would imagine momentum's with the defense.
Definitely with the defense, because anytime anyone goes for it on fourth down, that's telling you as a defense that you can't stop us. We don't think that you can. And when you actually do, that may put a little dent in the confidence of the offense the next time they hit the field.
Yeah, we'll see if they can bring that pride the offense this go around. On first and 10, here's Lance. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Well, that one was all about the defender making life difficult for the receiver. Very tough for a guy to hold on to the football through all that contact. He ends up forcing the incompletion.
He's going to take another shot here. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
Throwing is Lance on third down. Over the middle, that's complete to McCaffrey. Touchdown, 49ers! Christian McCaffrey, 52 yards. And the 49ers are back within a score. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that'll make our score 14-7. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. And that one bounces out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback. Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. So for this offense, Charles, remember, drive one made it to the end zone. Drive two resulted in a touchdown as well. Now, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Fred Warner, and into the end zone. A pick six for the 49er D as they score the touchdown. But Charles, he was looking for just a short throw, kept it in range for the rare linebacker pick six.
And give him full credit for his focus. He just kept the quarterback in his sights, and where he was looking to throw,
He positioned himself perfectly to be there for the interception. He made the play of the game for his defense right there.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And a short kick taking it about the 16. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And that 14-0 lead to begin the ball game, well, that's gone now. Time to regroup.
I think even up two touchdowns, they knew this wasn't going to be a walk in the park, and I think that's why we would see the head coach going up and down the sidelines telling his team, let's stay with it, let's keep going. It's almost like he knew they were going to make their run at him, and they have. As you said, let's see if they can regroup and get going again.
Jackson's throw into the hands of Andrews. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there. It's another first down as they look his way again, this time 19 yards. They bring a receiver in motion right. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And little room to maneuver there. He gets it down to about the 39. Defensively, a solid response after giving up back-to-back first downs. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. On second and nine, Jackson. He'll dump this off complete to Dobbins. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. That's a pickup of six and good enough to move the chains. They'll bring the tight end in motion right here. Throwing now, Jackson on first down. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. He'll get eight on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. They'll run up the gut with Dobbins. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. This time the yards won't come so easy as they'll in fact tackle him behind the line. Now a second timeout called for by the defense as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. Now here's a little touch pass as they tap it quickly to their receiver. And he'll get in! Touchdown, Baltimore! Gus Edwards from 3 yards out, and the Ravens will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. Tucker with the extra point, and the lead is now 21-14. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And with him trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range.
Lance now on first down.
And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Well, the great coach has said football is really a simple game. Rush theirs, protect yours. And he's talking about those guys throwing the football. In this situation, the rush won, hitting the quarterback and forcing him into an incompletion.
They'll bring a receiver in motion left. To throw on second and 10. Lance going for the deep ball. And that's caught inside the 30. A big play there just before halftime. 56 yards. And now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime. On first down, Lance. That ball caught, Brandon Ayuk. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal.
Here we go.
They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now. Here's Lance. Touchdown, 49ers. Tyler Kroft in the final seconds of the first half. And the Niners have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. Gold with the extra point, and that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. A short kick taken at the 18. And he'll get to the 30-yard line before going out of bounds. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. And with only four seconds on the clock, time likely for just one snap of the football. Oh, they're going to run a little pop pass here. And he's going to be taken down here as that will lead us to the end of the first half of play. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. This offense ready for the first drive of the third quarter. Well, quarters number one and two entertaining. We saw some good offense points put up, Charles, and all tied on the scoreboard.
And it sets us up for what could be a really fun second half, because we've seen both sides score almost at will here in the first half. And now, here in the second half, getting the ball first, you've got to think, hey, we can go out and really run our offense the way we did in the first half. But if I'm a defensive player, all I'm thinking is, can I make a play to really help out my team and break this streak of offense?
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. On first down, this is McCaffrey. And some space here. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. And here's Lance. They'll get this out wide here to McCaffrey.
And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. Now they're going to be dealing with a third and seven. Is that one officially a loss of one?
That's a great job of tackling right there. If he could have made the first man miss, maybe he could have taken it into the end zone. Instead, they stopped him pretty well right in his tracks, and you often see that in the red zone. Offense has to be quick. In this case, the defense was quicker.
Lance now to throw. That's caught by Deebo Samuel. Touchdown, San Francisco. From 19 yards away. And the Niners have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score on the opening drive of the second half. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and they will take a 7-point lead. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he won't quite make it to the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point, but it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. This is intercepted. Picked off by the former first-rounder, Jimmy Ward. And the Niners are going to have great field position here as this is returned just shy of midfield.
Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for...
Yeah, that my Brooklyn, go see Shy Rock, Southside, C12, 9-11, grr, today, Riazzi, we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie. This flex know they ready. See, we went on the ride nobody with. We the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had yelling hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it,